Why would China build massive pipelines stretching hundreds of kilometers through some of the most dangerous mountains on Earth? At first glance, you'd think this is an oil or gas project. But here's the twist. What's flowing inside is water. This is the Central Yunnan Water Diversion Project, one of the most ambitious water engineering systems ever built. Central Yunnan is running out of water. Lakes are shrinking. Rainfall is unstable. But cities keep growing. So China made a bold decision: redirect rivers to keep this region alive. The project spans over 600 kilometers, drills through more than 100 tunnels, and relies on dozens of massive pumping stations. It cuts straight through some of the most complex and dangerous geology in the country. The price tag? Over 120 billion yuan. Every year, billions of cubic meters of water are pushed across mountains and valleys, just to make sure cities can run, crops can grow, and millions of people have water. This isn't just infrastructure. It's an engineering marathon. A battle against terrain, gravity, and nature itself. And it proves one thing clearly. When water decides the future, China builds a way forward. With a total investment of 124.5 billion yuan, more than 20,000 workers took part in construction. The project draws water from the Jinsha River, upstream at Shergu Town in Yulong County, Lijiang, and delivers it to the heart of central Yunnan. The main water conveyance system stretches 664 kilometers, including 58 major tunnels with a combined length of over 610 kilometers, plus 120 construction tunnels carved through some of China's most complex and dangerous geology. Every year, this system will deliver 3.4 billion cubic meters of water, equal to two Dianchi lakes, supplying an area of nearly 37,000 square kilometers. When completed, 11.12 million people will benefit directly. Cities will keep running. Crops will keep growing. A region once starved of water will breathe again. This isn't just infrastructure. It's an engineering marathon. A battle against gravity, terrain, and nature itself. If this blew your mind, hit like, subscribe, and follow the channel for more insane mega engineering stories.